if your pizza oven has a door, it's usually used for low temperature cooking. Now, sometimes I'll put it on when I have the flame going really well and before I'm gonna cook in it, just to help the temperature inside get hotter. So what I'll do is I'll have the fire going well, make sure it's got plenty of oxygen. I'll put the door on, and what I'll do is leave the venting open. If it's closed, that's not gonna allow any more air in, and it's really good for smoking, for keeping your temperature in, like if you're doing bread, things like that. But for now, I want it to have oxygen because I want a fire to keep going. So all I'm doing is shutting the door just so that we can get the temperature up to where we want it for cooking our pizzas.